All right, welcome back. Literally back in after the last episode. We're going to go take care of the other spawners. It is so pissing dark. Jesus. You can barely see. Okay. It's not nighttime already, surely. Hey, where are you at? Why can I not see a goddamn thing? Holy shit, man. Huh. Oh. Right fucking there. Fuck off. Oh my God. Okay, hang on just a minute. Sorry, I had to go help the wife with something. Jesus fucking Christ, I couldn't see anything. I don't know why I couldn't see anything, but I couldn't see a goddamn thing. I went in and ran the clear environment command so I could see what the hell I was doing. It's not nighttime. And I don't know why it was so goddamn dark. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Okay, there's that guy. There's another spawner way over there. And that one. Okay, that's the one I was looking for. Jesus Christ, let's go kill this one. I have no idea why it was so, like, dirty, cloudy. It wasn't even just regular cloudy, it was just, like, dirty. Fuck. Get this. Come on, man. Ugh. I don't, those eggs never come up with a recipe. I have no idea what they're for. Oh, here. I can cut this down. I just straight fell. Or it was oh, it fell off the, okay, I see. It was chopped by that damn this tree. Charcoal resin. I'll tell you what, clearing up that smoke, that makes the performance a ton better. Jesus. I should tell you something right there. That'll help with a ton of the optimization. My God. I don't need charcoal. I can make my own charcoal. Okay, let's go drop this stuff off. And do a repair. I will let you have him, sir. Okay. All right, hop back in here. Jesus, that's full. Empty boxes, empty boxes. There we go. Those are actually trophies. Let's just dump these in here. And trophies. No. Yes. There we go. Okay, quick repair. And this one over here. Back to it. So we need to change this. Okay. Yeah, I had these set up ready to go. I forgot all about them. It was the before Ashlands portal. It was out of place. Ooh. Right, let's go get that other. Where is that other one at? Is it over that way? It is. It's right there. Oh, you're a one-star divert. No wonder. You're kicking ass and taking names. Jesus. Oh, hey. See, right about there, things get crazy because everything's just so jumpy. Trousers of Ask, bro. New gear sets, it looks like, right there. Come on, shit eating bird, let's go. Are you a special one? Oh, you are a special. Oh, shit. Hi. About to be night time, isn't it? Shit, maybe we better go sleep and come back and do this. Yeah, we only have a minute left on our rested. Let's do that. Oh, no, give me all that hide. Yep. Okay, we want to go that way next time, so let's go. Okay. I didn't mark down my portal or nothing. Shoot. We're getting all the basics. Let's go fill up the flame metal and the blast furnace. Get it smelted up. Full. Okay, good. Might as well grab this while we're going. I think. Just make this Ralston. Oh, crap. We'll make this Ashwood. And the rest of this we'll just kind of stash in a box until I figure out what I'm going to do with it. Plain metal, of course, we'll go out and get it going. So it should fit in here. Have any eggs we've got ready? Oh, you don't have any. My bad. There you go. I just want your eggs. Perfect. Okay. We have tin flame metal done, and then we'll have 11 here as soon as I put the other one out there. Okay. All kinds of good things there, it looked like. Rolling pins and cutting boards, metal cutter. Oh. Okay. They made a metal pillar and beams. Wow. Okay. Cauldron improvement. Okay. That might be what I was missing on the other side playthrough. Okay. Even there, you in there. So was it fiddleheads? Smoke puffs? Thought I had smoke puffs, guess not. Okay, and then shirk your axes. Ooh man, 24 though. Okay. Let's go ahead and put the ore over here for now. What can I make with this for now? Oh, yep. And there they were. Ashen cape. Attack stamina usage minus 20. Oh, wow. Block stamina usage minus 20. That's really good. Askaban cloak. Run faster when running with the wind. Oh, reduction to stamina dodge or dodge stamina. Excuse me. Yeah, I'll take that. Sure. put this in here. I think we're good to go. Let's go back. Let's go get that spawner down. Portal. And we want to go, yep, this way. Sir. Oh, yeah. You are much faster when you run with the wind. Wow. Stay strong, little man. Stay strong. Ah, got it. Damn it when I get here. Fuck. There we go. Done. Who goes there? Somebody trying to help you. Yeah, you got him. Too bad that thing is completely surrounded by boiling water. There's so much, just so many bonds. Goodness. Oh, there's another spawner right there. No wonder. Maybe it's not that there's a bunch of spawns. There's just a bunch of spawners. It's the same goddamn thing, really. Let's be honest. Stop hitting the fucking ground. Asshole. No, get out of the lava. Holy crap, I was in the lava. Getting mauled. Oof. Level 1 marksman. All right. All right, whether it's shady or not, I will say this is a lot more playable when the smoke is gone, so. Just saying. Why are you in the lava, sir? Does that not hurt you? If it doesn't hurt you, can you teach me that trick? See? Another goddamn spawner. Holy shitballs. Yep, I see ya. Okay. Cracks me up. Marksman trophy, or just legs. Go ahead, scratch me, bird. Bird. Asked Ben Skull. Room for surprisingly large brain. Okay. What is this sound? Oh. I don't know what's in there, but I know it's right here. Fuck, another one over there. God damn. Of that. This sounds weird, whatever this is. Something up here sounds weird. I don't know. Oh, little man got. Yeah. What is that sound? Birds. Will you leave me alone? I just want to find out what's in here. I think we all do at this point. Oh shit, it's one of these. Okay. Dude, that's a dirty. Don't hide these in here. That is wrong as shit. We would never have known that was in there. Would have never known that was there. I really don't have. Ah, you the fucker. Could probably get rid of one stack of bones. I want your hide, though. Okay, well, shit. Get rid of the prostitute powder, I guess. I don't even know what that's for. I know it's not prostitute powder, but it makes me laugh. Alright, let's head back over to the base. Call that good there, I guess. I mean, at this point, I've got to find what? More flame metal, because I'm going to need a shatload more. I know I'm going to need a shatload more. I may just have to, oh god. there another spawner somewhere I didn't see? Oh, God. Nope. Okay, just run. Just go. My God, man. Go, go, go. Come on. Yeah, headed that way. Thank you. Come on. Man, and there's no spawner even there anymore, I don't think. I don't. Unless it's stuck in that fucking humongous rock. I don't know. I don't know. Alrighty. Whew. Call that good there, guys. I'll see you next time. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.